Parenting is the hardest job in the world, harder than being a chairman or an executive. It's just very hard. And ambivalence is part of the package. When your child's not behaving in the way you think they should behave and you get angry at them or you're frustrated with them, that's just the nature of relationships. Parents need to know that it's okay to say, when my child does this, I can't stand it. It's too much for me. That obviously is going to elicit feelings about, I wish my child wasn't like that. And there's a term that we use in academic teaching about paradox, where you can say, I love my child just the way he is, and I wish he was different. So you have to be able to hold these dissonant feelings at the same time and not feel that you're a bad parent, because you're not a bad parent. I mean, being attuned to your own emotions, your own feelings, is very important in terms of being a sensitive parent.